So now we're gonna make modeling chocolate in 30 seconds. But first, let's talk about what white chocolate to use. I use the Guittard White Gourmet Chips. You have to buy them wholesale, but they're these little sort of Hershey Kiss-shaped white chocolate chips. This gives me the smoothest modeling chocolate that I've worked with. This is a regular candy melt. This is a Vanna Peels candy melt. You can use a Wilton candy melt. This works too, but your end product will have a little bit of grit and grain to it because it doesn't have the amount of fat that the real white chocolate chip has. So in the microwave at 30 second intervals, I've melted 2 pounds of white chocolate in a Pyrex dish to a really soupy, nice consistency. It's still just sort of cool to the touch in the sense it's room temperature. You don't want to get your chocolate really hot. And then we've warmed up 1 cup of clear corn syrup in the microwave for about 45 seconds. So now we'll make our chocolate. Mixing it to make sure that the sides of the bowl are scraped. We'll pour in our warmed up corn syrup. There we go, we don't really need to scrape all that down. And let's start folding it in. You don't wanna mix too fast, too rapidly, because it'll really pull the oils out and give you a greasy block of modeling chocolate the next day for you to work with. Just making sure you're scraping the sides of the bowl and folding the chocolate. You want every single bit of this corn syrup to touch every part of chocolate. If it doesn't make contact with the corn syrup, the chocolate turns back into white chocolate, and then you'll find them as little chunks inside your modeling chocolate. And as the chocolate seizes, it's getting really hard to stir. I'm folding it over, and I don't see any white streaking. Any white streaking would show that I don't have contact. The chocolate didn't make contact with the corn syrup. So we are good to pour this out onto a piece of cardboard that's covered in saran wrap. There we go. So we want to cover this and leave it at room temperature overnight for it to set. So you want to make sure that you don't press your saran wrap into your chocolate, because as it sets and gets firm, your saran wrap will get stuck inside your modeling chocolate, making it really hard to come apart. Folding up both ends, flipping it over, and by tomorrow you'll be able to unwrap that and start kneading and making your awesome projects. Is that 30 seconds?